heart in my logic sound. I am calm and somewhat collected. I'm a good friend when you need me around. I can be kind, at least sometimes. I'm a sad man, but hopeful somehow. And I'm stating my case, hoping you keep me around. The shape of your mouth. I love your anger. I love your justice. How many talk you throw your hands around? I love your red hair, the way you lie there and listen when my silence surrounds. How you make me feel better without ever making a sound. What I am trying to say is I was hoping you might like to stay. good about this thing is called commitment. And I've learned my right from wrong. And I'm seeing farther than myself for the first time. And oh, I love it, looks good. There is God in this country and in this house. This house of all the hell. In this house of all the hell. In this house of all the hell. In this house of all the hell.
Y'all give Keller a hand, he'll be back in a little while. Thank you all. So we've been waiting a long time to say this, but tonight we have new CDs for sale. By God, man, buy one. Just buy one and take it home and listen to it and stuff.
Buy two and use the circuit as a poster. It works great.
Alright. I know we're a rock band, but we're gonna get mellow a little bit. That's alright.
Thank you.
y'all so much. Thank y'all. Go buy yourself a BB King record. You won't be disappointed. Yeah, I must tune my guitar after that song. The swammy bar is cool and all, but it puts your guitar out of tune. You know what I'm saying? All right, guys. Let's give a big hand one more time. We played with Granny a couple times. They're a great band. Can you give those guys a big hand? Go to granian.com, pick up their stuff. Awesome guys, awesome band.
I love Brad!
That's awesome.
Love you, Brad!
You guys, this song's called Begin Again.
Yeah.
Thank you. Hey, you guys. I want to let you guys know we have a brand new drummer in the band. His name is Kevin Bierce. Give him a big hand. Kevin's been playing with us for 3.5 weeks and he kicks ass. And cute as a button. This is a dance number. We just switch it up, you know what I mean? Like, we'll play blues, and then we'll play, like, a song or whatever, and then we do dance songs, too, and stuff. We're flexible, you know what I mean? We're doers. All right, we must imagine a rave ball, or whatever, one of those things, in the middle of Iota, right now. the day, mostly of me, that I might tear you down, or have you crawled up in the corner, begging me to come around. But you know you're right, my way is wrong, your way is fine, about nothing at all. Why is it right, we should fight, about nothing, nothing, nothing at all. So much.
Give it up for Kevin on the drum.
Well, Kevin's getting whistles and stuff. Hey, can I get a Sam Adams to the stage, please? Two Yinglings instead of a...
Oh, hey, we don't do that one, buddy. Someone requested that last night too, by the way, Jace. Alright, sorry, this next song requires great tuning. Hold on a second. Alright, guys, this is a new song. This is off our new CD.
Dude, who took my water?
Oh, that's kickball.
Nice. Hey guys, this is a new song. It's called Let Go. Sorry for, yeah, I'm excited too. Thank you so much. Feel free to dance and cry and stuff. We hope you like this one.
Inside a warm dream, you're still here, you're laughing. There's a fire, a bad movie, we fall asleep. Okay, it's like this, we were good, but not perfect. But there's no hope when you're stuck. Never change. You never change. Okay, here I am, better yet. This time I never let go. I put aside the thought that I know what time. Let go.
Hey, can we get a couple yearlings? That would be fantastic, thank you. Yeah, this is a song called Amelia. She believes that she can fix him. Give him a good healthy show. It can't be this way forever, she thinks to herself. But the rest settles over his eye. She's shaking, she tells him that tomorrow she'll go. She cries real tears, she throws fakes no. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
your conscience. I'm your Jesus. I'm your drink. I'm your weed. I am the sweeper of your pieces. I am. I'm everything you need. I'm everything you need.
Yeah.
Still with us and stuff? You're like, yeah? That's great. That's fantastic. Hold on one second. Alright guys, this is a song off our new record. Guys, everyone must have a ballad, right? You see what I'm saying? Like, a slow song and stuff. Am I good? Ah, there we go. So don't cry during this song, okay? This is a happy night. Can you give me a little bit more for this one, Dave, please? Thank you. Hey, before we do the song, I want to, seriously, thank very specially the people who came from North Carolina to see us. That's a hell of a trip. That's so legit, so thank you so much.
This thing's down.
This is a song called Thoughts of Home. I hope you guys dig it. We struggled for words to say. As a cover of darkness receded, knew I shouldn't stay. Now I made a mistake. Sweet tremble when we touch, it's all I recall today. I'm out of reach, there's nowhere this can go. And I shouldn't have called, but I can't stand feeling low. But I don't wanna go just yet. I don't wanna go right now. So tender skin on skin. It's passion, it's rhythm, it's mystery. It pulls us in. I don't wanna go just yet. By God, man, talk to us after the show. You have to know how to, like, look at a tuner and tune stuff. Nice.
Because this is just so unprofessional. Alright.
It takes a lot of energy to be pissed at somebody, so what I do with that energy is I write songs about them.
Hey, Shane, thanks so many people. How about a hand for Shane Hines, please?
See, some of these songs, All right, and all this drinking that you guys are doing, please be safe on the way home. We were driving home from Virginia Tech last night. We saw the nastiest accident. It was very sad. Woo, party on. Okay.
It was messed up.
All right, I know you guys don't know. I know you don't know a lot of these songs that are new, but you know how you can know them? You can buy the CD. Here we go, you guys.
The chameleon's going out tonight. Suggestible, he needs to feel alive. Like sighting desert water, I've come to find. Unlikely he'll be around when your mouth's dry. Is that true, sir? Never born here. He always has a better story. You get one word to his every time. Still, he won't shut up, man. On and on and on and on and on.
On and on and on and on. He needs someone
people that are just butt confused right now, we call that a sound collage. That's a sound collage. Under the influence, you're just like, oh, that sounds pretty cool. Right now, you guys are a little skeptical. That's okay. You guys, give a big hand for Taylor. Go to taylorcarson.com. Very talented songwriter, singer. Very nice of him to come up and help us out. We got a couple more left. You guys have been fantastic.
I was thinking maybe we could get a drink.
We could do gin, maybe caffeine. Hey, we could do anything. Started to doubt forever's doubting me. I'm not sure if you're the answer. I think I'd like to see. California with camera in my pocket. Maybe San Diego, I'm ready for a change. To keep sane, I gotta get away. By plane, by train, by bus. Maybe by needle, hell drink. Seems to work for those to work. The silence wins. And what I'm searching for,
song. Thank you so much for having us. We are Shane Hines of the Trance. ShaneHines.com. Come catch up with us on MySpace. Anybody heard of that MySpace.com place? Hey, very hip these days. Come on, kids, let's be honest. Everybody's hanging out there. Don't lose out. Hey, you guys, please, at least if you don't have any money with you or whatever, I mean, which I think is bullshit because you know you came home that you're going to be a subscriber. Then please at least sign your email list on the way out. And you guys have been awesome. Thank you for hanging out with us. This is a Beatles song. I think they're very good. You guys have been great, thank you.
Someone to tell you that you're alright, and if you want me to go up for it,
as soon as I can. I practice throwing a heart for the same. It's when she catches on, I act Oscar like strong. I keep her away from me, and I think I should get some kind of a wolfish act that makes her heart back down anymore. With my love typecast, they hear us so well. She thinks I'm so shame. Thinks I'm so. She thinks I'm so strong. Sometimes I think it might be easier just to give up. Take my chances on the other side. Cause all my friends, they seem to have the capability to get up when they're hurting. What happened to mine? But if you need some more tip, then you're alright. And if you want me to go up from that way tonight, I'll have the right words ready. I'll hold you quiet while you cry. And still the home alone, contemplating suicide. I think I should get some. Bye-bye.